Well, hey folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. Welcome back to more Progressbar95. I've added a few games to my library since then. With a couple of new games, most of which are free to play, but Progressbar95, you have to pay for it on PC. But it is still pretty awesome. I almost unlocked all the achievements, by the way. One of my friends, Mage Powers, on Steam, has also unlocked some achievements of Progressbar95. Gotta give a big hats off to him for that. So, in the interest of science, we are going to the Progressbar computer. This code is randomly generated, by the way. Progressbar 10. Good luck. Load, that is. Ah, there we go. Looks like the minion's cleaning. Okay. Good. Now we're going to grab the mouse here. Okay. Suddenly hit it with the cheats text. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I got something good for that. Alright, 95%. We are getting close. Yes! Perfect! Ninety-three point five percent of the way to progress to town. No new wallpapers just yet. Okay, got some trash to delete here. Okay, deleted a cheats file. That wasn't necessary, but oh well. We picked the next operating system. Oh, so it's it from 4. Okay, so I typed it wrong. Okay, so double checking to make sure it's still recording properly. All right. Huh, good. Simple, easy slider puzzle. That is pretty cool. Shut up, Poopy. No one likes you. Okay, 25%. That's good, that's good. Okay. 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 How I managed to avoid that, I don't know. But I still did good on that. Okay. Around the higher levels, the progress bar segments are faster and faster, and they get harder and harder to catch. Alright. That thing's cleared up a bin, so hold on. Hey, Clippy, I know you missed me, but the feeling's not mutual. Okay. Alright, gonna get a new part soon. Right there. Found a dead pixel already. So which one? Oh, this far, 1x maybe? Okay, so let's load up the save and go hardcore with it. Oh, really? Setting. Shut up, Clippy. Miss it. I keep missing it. All right. 85. Thankfully, I have a lot of horizontal real estate to play around with the progress bar 1x, as opposed to that 10%, 20%. Please let there be blue progress bars in here. Goodbye. Okay. There we go. Yeah, there we go. No wonder these radio progress bars are like indeterminate progress bars. There we go. Oh, really? There we go. Got it. Out of the way. Thank you. Really? You're really gonna do this? You are more annoying than SpongeBob was. And now, as an adult, I can kind of relate to Squidward. Hopefully Windows 10X gets released. Segments are coming from... Whoa! Looks like we completed that. Nice. Up to 95%. Oh, this is good. Okay, very good. We got this. We got this. Ah, yes. Okay. Oh. No. The game just freeze. Oh no. It just need a little time to catch up at all. Ooh, perfect! All right. 5.5 terabytes. Solid state drive. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Got the trash bin bed. Oh, really? I got it correct. Oops. There we go. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Really? Oh, I accidentally pressed the pause button. Right on the progress bar window. Yeah, kind of breaking the simulation there. Good thing I'm using OBS, so that window would have been captured as well. right, 97%. Almost there. Really, you're gonna give me the video driver here, really? I'm gonna wait for the problem to fix itself, or if that were to restart my system. The latter of which I really don't want to do, but if I have to, I will. Okay, close. Oh no, one of these 15 second prompts, come on. There we go, got that out of the way. Really? Okay, almost there. Perfectionist score! So 60 rounds have to be completed to get pro, huh? That's a lot of rounds to complete. Go back to Progressbar95. Plus, it represents the current version of Windows right now. Windows 10. Yeah, the bin was asking me a question, and don't worry, I got an answer. I got rid of 35 paper clips. Ooh, nice! That was weird. Hopefully there is a pink progress bar segment coming along to minimize that. Or some red progress segments, that'll do in a pinch. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna dodge these. Since I got the first 5% already. Ooh! Times 2 multiplier. Or just add double onto the progress bar. You can't interact with bins since... Yeah, so I'm playing the Matrix screensaver right now. Any of the screensaver levels have been non-interactive. Right. 5%. Oh, I'm getting double. That's really good. 65%. Okay. Getting good. Staying on track. Now, when it comes to Matrix, usually they'd be like zeros and ones coming along from the top of the screen. And I'm going to say this right now, even though it doesn't exactly resemble the Matrix, it's still a really cool screensaver. Oops. Okay. Back in business. Don't you just hate it when the gamer nerd just oops? Correct. Took quite a while. Alright. 100%. Right. $80,000 points. What's not to love about that? And good news, Progress Bar Chitown is ready to install. Alright, Progress Bar Chitown. Let's see what is up with that. Progress Bar Chitown. Welcome. Progress Bar Chitown is the spiritual predecessor of Progress Bar 95, its early edition. The system recreates gameplay features of the very first public version of Progress Bar 95, version 0.2.1. It has only one game mode and a limited number of pop-ups and segments. There's not any utility to help you, so the gameplay is a little bit harder. But it's a great way to challenge your skills. Okay, close out of that. And let's start a new game. Alright, level 1. Wow, the progress bar segments are a lot smaller. Then again, the first public version of the game, which is 0.2.1, had smaller progress bar segments. Bin was not a digital pet yet, so that's why it says empty. 40%. 50%. 5, 50. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. All right. Nice. Almost made it. Almost made it. Yes! I've completed 10 rounds of this to get pro. This is probably going to be awesome. Let's check out this next wallpaper. Ooh, that looks pretty good. Alright. Okay, so let's pull that out of that. So in Progressbar95 Town, even with the hard drive sounds turned off, you're still going to be hearing hard drive every time an advertisement pops up. Okay, so 80%. Alright, 100%. Ooh, another desktop wallpaper. Ooh, this is good. This is good. Okay, I thought that was a bad pixel or something, because whoever took this photo must have captured a dead white pixel in there or something, because their camera didn't seem to work properly. Alright. This is absolutely amazing. New wallpaper. Gotta see that. Under construction. Yeah, you were trying to replicate the Progressbar Chicago's under construction wallpaper. Okay, 20%. Yes, thank you, I'm doing quite well. Okay, what's this next one? A numeric keypad. Must be common on the Progressbar95 Town. Anyhow. Okay. Alright, 100%. $7,500. Not too shabby, man. Ooh, nice. Nice little forest picture. You know those annoying pop-ups have the same dialog box look as Progressbar 3.14, which is similar to the real-life Windows 3.1, or 3.11. You missed me, buddy, don't you? 90. Right there. Alright, perfect. Right. Alright. Nice picture of the skyscraper. The low resolution of the image must have been what was the best available at the time. Oh, I should probably explain what happens when you get a blue screen. You don't get the option to use any specialized tools, like scan progress. Okay. Putting the picture of the crane on there now, are we? Go. Back going, back going. Ooh, nice. Hello, baby. The bane of my and many other existence. Come on. Get off with target bar. Ah, yes. Perfect score. Nice. Over 9,000 points. Are you serious right now? Okay. Nice. Really? There's no pink segment to help you correct the missing fragmented bars. You just have to take it. Nice. All right, pro label. Nice. Ooh, custom pro 32-bit. Nice. The light blue segments will also spin, I think. I'm not really sure how that goes. But since the segments are smaller, the light blue segments would have to spin in order to indicate to you that it was a bonus. Mm-hmm. How about that on the way? Right! That was perfect! I'm going to take a quick bathroom break and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. That was quite unexpected. Alright. I thought I knew I saw that progress. Far segment is going to indicate a bonus. Okay. Alright, got 85%. 90%. Oops. Whoops. Oh, what was that? Okay. That was weird. I thought I heard something break for a moment. Okay. Back to where we were.
level.
Okay. Oops. Ah. Yeah, see what I mean? This game just doesn't exist yet, so you have to reset the game. Okay, we didn't close. Alright! That is a professional score. Alright, apply that. I like how the old elements are from the public beta are loving the first publicly known version of Progressbar, are lovingly recreated in Progressbar 2 Town. Should call it Progressbar Chicago. Alright, 14. Right. Another thing I've noticed about the Progressbar town, besides all the other factors, there are two start menus. Alright. Nice! Got a huge boost there. That's quite awesome. Alright. Check out our stats. Oh! Definitely reporting that, because it's just a mess. Okay, let's check out our settings. Another bug? I like how they have the option to use abusing the 24-hour clock. But what would also have been a good option was to include a setting for debate setting. Like if you live in a country that uses day, month, year, or year, day, month, or year, month, day, whatever. Or if you live in the US, we use month, day, year. See what I'm saying? Anyway. Okay. Back to the game. The chugging in the hard drive actually acts as a pretty helpful indicator to let you know. There's a pop-up, get it off the screen. Then head over to settings. And go to my display properties. To the black. Which actually is a pretty cool cursor now that you think about it. I'm not colorblind, but I do enable the colorblindness mode on the phone version because some colors are difficult to see in the background colors, though for me they're not. So if you're colorblind, you can enable the colorblindness mode. Well, I've heard of people being red-green colorblind. Okay. Okay. Wow! see. Perfect, but that was cutting into tape pretty close. Okay, so the only HD boy, everything can fumbling with everything. Not very good entertainment for a video, is it? Okay, that was weird. In more ways than one. Okay. Okay. Oh! Really? We could have rendered the apostrophe and boned a little better on that blue screen there. Better hope the luck is on your side. Shut up, Flippy. Nobody likes it. All right. Perfect score. I knew I'd get perfect somehow. And I knew I'd get the heart icon bonus, which is also pretty good. Alright! I think never did a full-blown mod of all the system sounds. Like Progressbar95 is still the default one. And PBDOS Shell is still its default one. And I'm not sure if Progressbar Large Horn or what that other one? Progressbar Whisper, that their sounds modified to the correct sounds. Yeah, I'll have to figure that out later. Right now, heading over to the PBDOS Show. Okay. That's a premium. Good time. What did it say? So far so good, apart from that one lone yellow one. Oh, great. New setting. That's usually necessary, isn't it? I'm down to like one life at the moment. Shut up, Poopy. No one likes you. No one likes the red segment hitting their progress bar and ruining their run. As has happened many times on this video. Not on this video, but in earlier videos and whatnot. Yeah. It's happened quite a few times. It's pretty awesome, got a lot of points in that. Close. Close. Ooh, I actually double closed something. Okay. Okay. 70%. Okay. Close out of that. Clear that. Yeah, see where we're going with this? Wait. Following that up. Hi, perfect score. I'm getting bonuses on top of bonuses. Pretty cool. Back to Progress Bar Chicago. Percent, 55%. Man, this person loves their Warframe, don't they? Oh, hello, Sticky. Check. Ooh, got all the systems. It's pretty cool. Nice. I like Progress Bar Town. Now you simply go straight to the next level. Oh, Miss Bell, that Total War Warhammer, huh? Clippy. Thank you. You seem to love me, don't you, Cliffy? Even though no matter how many times I tell you, the feeling is not mutual. Alright, 100%. You could go wrong with that. I bet this is the game that Progressbar95 is playing with me, trying to load things in. We're getting some progress. Alright, 100%. Actually probably one of the harder to reach Progressbar95, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to change that to a different Progressbar95. That looks a little more legible. got the hard eyes. Got plenty of points, huh? What? You asking if I'm ready to go? I'll be down in a minute. I'll be right back, folks. Stay tuned. Alright, I'm back. Whew! Time sure flies when you're having fun. It's been, what, about 5 hours? Get back to the game. Alright. Oof. I checked out Progressbar's Twitter. It's going to be a small little update with three new bar OS systems and a pattern customizer. Pretty small update, so they claim. I tell you, that's a pretty good update. And it kind of makes up for the late November update, too. Alright. Okay. Okay, so I'm getting 60% right now. While I'm playing this level of Progress Crush Town, let me tell you a little bit of what happened on Earth. On my dad and I's lunch day. Have you ever been in a way when you're playing a small machine? Mine didn't succeed part distance, and some kid comes right up to you and tries to play the machine next to you. And then he has the audacity to steal the games that I righteously paid for. And then he lied about it. That's not good. Not good. Parenting these days. Mini rant over. Regarding our lunch, I had the big burger like usual, but they were out of fries, so I'd have tater tots. But I don't really mind, since the tater tots were pretty good. And I do like tater tots. Although I'm more of a fries kind of guy, I do like tater tots. They're pretty cool. At least in your own way. Okay. Alright, 75%. Okay. Nice, got a perfect score. Okay. Ooh, new monitor. 55-inch LCD panorama display. I think there are those kind of displays in real life. But then again, I could be wrong, so... Nice! Okay. What? Okay, what just happened? And why? And how? Right. All right. Nice. Got everything from progress bars so far. Okay. Okay, so... Got 100%. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and restart. And we'll do a bit of progress. That last segment and they're pretty good. All things considered. In mind, quick restart and go back to peak here. Still labeled as a new operating system, huh? Even though I got pro, I think about the hour in the first hour of the video since I got the system. Start progress bar 10 because I have Windows 10. Nice. Ah, new screensaver. Kind of missed. Like I'd expect. That's quite a lot of points. I think we know what the present is. Thank you very much. 80. wonder why mainly Google Play users get the updates. Either way, I hope the users of Apple devices could get some beta versions of this game too. Because we'd like to know about it. Alright! Plus 10%. Good, good. 10%, I love it. New wallpaper. Okay, check the settings. Display properties look all right. Nine wallpapers. Support that. Looks like a good thing. Phone to them. Okay. I'm going to do progress bar 1 for that. Alright. Alright. You definitely don't want dynamite to be hitting your progress bar, otherwise you're in for some big trouble. By big trouble, I mean you getting the blue screen of death on your virtual computer. Okay. I know you love me. Humans not mutual. No, Clippy, no one likes you. Go home. No, Clippy, go back to Microsoft Word or whatever that product is that you can have it. All right. save that up. Okay. This feels like something out of Progressbar95. Or actually, what I meant to say was Windows 95. And the developers said that it's a game making smile. In a way, they were right. They really layered the nostalgia on thick. Real thick. Alright, 100%. Going to Progressbar Large Horn. Probably the only beta system I haven't gotten for a while yet. Thing is getting quite annoying. Here we go. Get that chunk out. It was quite annoying, actually, having to do that. Wallpaper. They chose a wall for the wallpaper. How incredible. Because of how bull Windows operating system was. And not the good kind of bull either. No, you know what kind of bull I'm talking about. Okay. Right. Hmm. Hour and 45 minutes. Well, at least close to that. I think I'm going to leave it off here for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. And with that, time to bring this video to an end.